Hello students, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see a 10-line essay on Republic Day. So let's start. First line is Republic Day is a national festival of India. Second line is it is celebrated on 26th January every year in India. Third line is on this day the Constitution of India came into force in 1950. Fourth line is India Constitution is the largest written constitution in the world. Fifth line is the Constitution of India is the supreme law of India. Sixth line is Baba Saheb Bhim Rao Ambedkar is the father of the Constitution of India. Seventh line is a big parade is held at India Gate in New Delhi. Eighth line is Republic Day is celebrated in school and college with full enthusiasm and joy. Ninth line is the presidents give awards to the brave soldiers and people on this day. Tenth line is the Republic Day teach us to live in unity and peace. Thank you so much, student. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.